You can't imagine how often this video already went wrong. How many takes I've already done just for this quick haul. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm back with a very quick haul for you guys. So the first thing that I got is this skirt from H&M. So it's a A-line skirt in a pink nude-ish kind of color. There's also this pattern which is very chic-ish, and there's also pockets on the side which I really like. On the back there's a gold zipper, and it's like a really structured kind of skirt. It does look A-line like this, but once you wear it, it goes like a little bit more of a round shape, and also at your belly it goes like a bit puffy. The next thing that I got is this play suit. It's a really cute play suit. It has like elastic bands on the middle and on top, and then these straps which are adjustable to keep up the whole play suit. It's a really cute play suit that also has pockets, which I can really appreciate because a lot of play suits don't have pockets, and most of the times you don't really want to go around with purses and stuff, so it's always nice to have pockets. It's a really cute play suit. It has like this pattern. I normally don't really like to wear patterns, but yeah, this one looked really cute. The style is really cute, so I thought, why not? And then the next clothing item is this jacket that I'm wearing right now. It's like a really light, breathable jacket, like for summer nights and whatnot. And I really like how it's like really flowy instead of really structured, because most kind of jackets are like really structured. It has like this elastic band and then like these big loose pockets on both sides, and on the bottom there's like this kind of situation going on. It's just a kind of oversized, even though you're wearing your normal size, because it's a size 34, but it's still like oversized flowy, if you get what I mean. And I really like to wear these kinds of jackets because it gives like that you're always chilled out kind of vibe, you know, you're always just... I like how some girls can really pull off like that messy but still very good looking kind of look, you know, like that half sloppy but still really put together kind of looks. So yeah, the next last item that I got is a pair of earrings, or well, three pair of earrings. So I'm not sure if you saw my last haul, but I showed you like a few earrings that I got from this store Lovisa, and I went back to get more. So these are just hoops. These ones have a little bit of a pattern which you can't see on camera, and these ones are just normal ones. They only differ like in size, like a really tiny difference of size. And I really like that it's really trendy right now, so everyone is wearing hoops right now. They come in like all kinds of shapes and colors and whatever, and these are like the rose gold ones which match my skin tone a lot. And yeah, the last time that I actually wore hoops were when I was around the age of 13, which is like 9 years ago. Back then it was more of a trashy kind of trend instead of like this cute chicish kind of trend. So now they are back with this trend, and I was like, gotta hop on that train. So I did, and yeah, I got myself some hoops. That's all I got, and I hope to see you in my next video. Of course, thank you for watching as always, and peace out. Oh my god, guys, so I'm in a studio and I just heard like the door going open, and like I'm filming, you know, so I can't really see behind me, and I actually thought that it was my door that was opening. I was like, holy shit, is someone standing behind me? But of course I locked my door so it wouldn't be able to open, but it was like my neighbor who was opening his door, and I kind of got like fucking scared. Oh my god. Story of the day, guys, story of the day. Now I'm still a bit scared, but it's okay. We'll manage. I got you guys, you got me, I got you.